Welcome to DDN, Dragon Daily News.
Good morning, dragons.
Today is Tuesday, August 31st. I'm Adam.
And I'm Iseline.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Denim Oaks. Happy Tuesday, everyone. I hope you had a great day yesterday. I saw lots of smiles leaving. I saw lots of very tired little people because you guys were working so hard. So keep that up today. Boys and girls, I want to remind you so you can start getting your outfit ready. Friday, we have a different spirit day. This weekend, we kick off college football. So Friday, we are going to represent our favorite college team. So think about maybe it's a team where your parents went to school or your grandparents or a team that you just like or maybe somewhere that you want to go when you grow up. So on Friday, we are representing colleges all over the country, so make sure you have your college gear ready. If you don't have a college shirt, don't worry. Maybe you could make something to put on your shirt so you don't have to go crazy with it, but let's represent our colleges. So I bet you're going to see a lot of Gator gear this weekend. Friday, maybe some FSU gear, and I know you're going to see a lot of Bulls gear. Go USF. So boys and girls and teachers, have a wonderful day. Be respectful, be responsible, be safe. See you around.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Happy Tuesday. Today we have one birthday. Happy birthday to Avi Vaca. Have a wonderful day.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch. Crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, let's eat.
Today's lunch is lean machine combo, fish nugget with goldfish crackers, or PB&J to-go box. Have a great lunch.
Good morning, everyone. It's Miss Boucher.
And Miss Barbosa. Good to see you, Dragon.
Yes, we have some very exciting second and third grade winter musical actors and actresses to present to you all. It'll be a virtual video performance that we will all watch before winter break. And I know our second and third graders are very excited to find out who got a speaking part in the production. So without further ado, drum roll. Our mayor is going to be Emma Rogers.
We have our deputy mayor as Mr. Kenzie Uzo.
Our vice mayor is Alexa Joyce.
The assistant mayor is Ms. Valentina Rodriguez.
Our executive mayor is Kaysen Meehan.
Our Mr. Mayor, howdy folks, is Mr. Hunter Eckley.
Now, our composers. Our composers are going to be...
We have Miss Arlie McDonald, our beautiful singers.
Louis Maisonette.
Sayla Sang. Reagan Eckley.
Myla Suarez. Shine Miller. Mazen Amir. And Deliani Dominguez.
Awesome job, guys.
Yes.
And then we have our sassy lyricists. We have Miss Sophia Galvin.
Bella Pacheco-Cardenas. And Donovan Perry.
And of course, Miss Ella Blyden.
Veda Wagner.
Riley Rosas.
Ope Alapari.
And Mr. Caden Poe.
Now for the maestro and our composer sidekicks. As our maestro, we have Miss Leah Patino Rodriguez.
As our Mr. Bach, our funny Mr. Bach, we have Mr. Austin Okendo.
And as Hondell, we have the one and only Nico DiRoma.
And now, let's head on over to, we have some townspeople. These are some groups that get to have some fun acting expression moments.
Yes, so we have Garrett Kopek, Rachel Kosis, Jackson Williams.
We've got Jordan White, Lincoln Thomas, and Connor Scanlon.
Then we have Alik Negron, Oliver Scott,
Giovanni Pacheco,
Jamie Niebauer, Alicia Dillon,
Aaliyah Johnson, Jacob Rojas, Adrian Navaku, Anita Castanier, and Jacob Jimenez.
Let's give them all a round of applause.
Congratulations, Dragons. We are so proud of you. Everybody that auditioned did such a phenomenal job just showing bravery and courage going up there, and we are very, very proud of
our
Dragons.
Yes, I am super excited for the rest of the classmates to have special dancing parts, special singing parts. Everyone's going to have that awesome time to shine. Have a wonderful day.
Together we are unbreakable. Have a great day, Dragons.